This video is going to be about distributing your Qualtrics survey. As you can see, I'm in Qualtrics, and I would like to go through my distribution options. First of all, I can always print the survey by coming up to the Print Survey button and clicking on it. This will bring up a print dialog for printing your survey. If I'd like to distribute my survey over email, I can always go to the Distribute Survey tab. I'm in the Survey Link area, and this will give me an anonymous survey link that anyone could use to complete my survey. If I would like a more controlled release of my survey, I can always go to the Email Survey button and click on that. From here, I can send my survey to specific people or specific panels, and I can better control who uses my survey. For example, I can come down to the bottom where it says Advanced Options, and I can choose to use either an individual link, which means only one person can use this link, a multiple completes per link, meaning this link can be forwarded by the person I originally sent it to, or that anonymous link that anyone can use. Sending out your survey in this way will help you control who is able to answer your survey if that's needed. There are also other tools for survey distribution at the top of the page that you can explore if you need more advanced options. This has been Distributing Your Survey in Qualtrics.